two.
God bless. This is day 17 of our prayer and fasting. I am Jurnee Bansi, and this is
Ashley Jones.
We are encouraging you to continue your journey and praising and seeking God more. Today's scripture is
Romans chapter 12, verse 5 through 8. So we, though many, are one body in Christ, and individually member one of another, having gifts that differ according to the grace given to us. Let us use them, and if prophecy, in proportion to our faith, if service, in our servicing, the one who teaches, in his teaching, the one who exhorts, in his exhortation, the one who contributes in generosity, the one who leads with zeal, the one who does acts of mercy with cheerfulness.
Our prayer focus is we want to have a stronger zeal for God and not in social media. So we are encouraging everybody to spend more time with God. Let us pray.
Dear Father God in heaven, we thank you for every blessing that you have done for us, every mercy that you have given. Father God in heaven, I thank you for letting us wake up today and come to the house of worship. Father God in heaven, we ask you to let us not be so addicted to social media. Let us separate ourselves from all the demonic self stuff and let us get closer to you, Father God in heaven. Father God in heaven, let all the rap videos, all the scary movies, all the stuff that are not of you disappear from us, Father God, and let us bring it into our heart. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Have a blessed day.